Okay, so yesterday I saw a jet, either that or it was a UFO, because it was so close to the ground. It was triangle, so I didn't know what the heck that thing was. It scared the heck out of me and my sister. Not really my sister, I don't know. And so it kind of freaked the heck out of me. Okay, so that's the story. I was bored.